Hello, buzzards. My name is S1E97, and welcome back to another episode of Oxygen Not Included, where our duplicants are busy at work here, finishing up all the wiring so we can actually harvest a bit of solar power, because our batteries frequently drop down to zero, which is a clear indication that we do not have enough power production. So let's break these two, because then we can connect this transformer up here, and then we should be able to power the doors up there. Let's hook that up. Wiring up here. See what we have in here. Yeah, let's take the plastic. Do not have a huge amount. Okay. We have still certain cycles in order to get the temperature of the gas down here. Currently it's just under 100 degrees, and I want to get it under, under 90. Once we manage to do that, we should be okay. That was the wrong hotkey. Okay. It's done. Right. Then we need a bit of automation wire. And then we only need to connect here and power there, and the next set of doors should be ready. But maybe we can also get in a few more solar panels to get more power when the sun is shining. Still can have a few more robo miners. That part over there. Farm is actually working. here and here. Means the doors should open. At least reasonably fast when there is power. A bit of solar power to top this off. So that should definitely help. And then we can basically extend over here, but for that we need a bit more steel, and I need to keep enough steel for our two steam turbines that we need, and actually we do not have enough. We do not have enough because we're missing lime. We're missing lime. We're not producing enough. These temperatures are coming down. Are closing. I do have a bit more plastic. But we still cannot upgrade you. Okay, doors are opening again, so we should soon get a bit more power out of the sun. Of course, you can see here that's the efficiency bar, and that's hindered by one, the regolith that lies here on top, but also here on the lower parts. They're a bit obscured by the sonar panels that are above, but currently it's also getting night time, so that's why currently there is no solar power. That's why we have this array here to store quite a bit of power in these batteries. Eventually we will have tons of solar panels, so that during the day we produce more power than we need, so we need to store it in order to have it available during the night, and also when the bunker doors are closed. Still active for a bit. This probably helps with our energy needs, but on the coal you're pretty much down to zero. We can feed those blossoms to the fishes. All right. This is still a bit early to end this episode, I realize. But we already achieved the main goal for this one, having the solar panels up and running. And for the rest here, I just need more steel. Have a bit, but I need 1,600 for the two steam turbines down here that I will have to place soon. So hopefully we can get the temperature down before the volcano becomes active again. When it's active, it once again will heat everything up, and that's no good. So maybe we can have a look at the last cycle's report. Have a look at the power usage. Here you can see solar panel, they produced 12 kilojoule. Way less than anything else. So it could be better. Of course, as long as the doors are closed. there is not really anything that we can do. We probably also should turn this cycle on so our batteries are not overheating. Here you can see the top one full power, and then the lower ones all a bit less. Here we get 380 watt out, a bit less, but this setup is still better than placing them side by side, because there you lose quite a bit of space. So this is a bit of a compromise, and even the lower ones here, they only have about 100 watt less than the topmost. And otherwise, if you had them side by side, you basically would lose every other layer. So you can have almost double the amount of solar panels. Looks like eventually we will get to the top. Is it? And doors close again. This, of course, is no good. Maybe we should not have them on the floor, rather on ceiling. They cannot be buried. I don't want to construct these in here out of steel. Here we can use ordinary iron. Temperature in here is not that critical. This is a bit of a process, but eventually we will get it done. But it looks like I need quite a bit more solar to solve our power need, but once again, that's a problem of the future, and in the next episode we probably will have to solve this one, as the volcano will get active. So, see you then. Goodbye.